I decided to make a rainbow trout, and after demolding and assembling, it was time to move on to paint. Overall, I think the bait turned out great. Make sure to like and subscribe, and as always, stay tuned for the next video.